phone was ringing. Somehow I knew the call was for me. The man had said Caldera St station. I had to go there. Caldera St station sign was there, but the entrance was missing. I had to make it appear. Maybe I could use the lamp to reveal the station entrance. The lamp was dead in my hand. I needed to find a light for it.
Casey! Damn it.
I remember dying in this alley in a dream I had. He was just gonna keep killing me here, loop by loop. You're not gonna get what you want. You think you know. You know shit. You don't really wanna know. You're gonna get what's coming to you.
This was an echo of the books I had written for years. Picking up Casey's gun felt like I was assuming the role of the detective. I had a light now. I needed to get back to the subway station entrance. Shit. With the alley in darkness now, restless shadows block my way. Didn't. They were trying to stop me. But the gun was right, like I could fight back. I could use the light to open the subway entrance now. I needed to find another light to go deeper inside. I had written books about Alex Casey for years. So
Damn, tried to wash away the sins of this city. But some sins, the evidence of the crimes committed, could never be erased. Not by the rain, or any amount of therapy from Dr. Jack Daniels. It remained bruises under my skin, like tattoos. Bruises in my soul. Scar tissue on my heart. I never stopped drinking.
Someone was humming. Was it worth the risk to go see who?
Hello?
Oh. Hey, Alan. You snuck up on me. See you around, Alan.
The gates to the platform were closed. I had a ticket. Something about the station platform felt significant.